आई एम आस्किंग हिम कि स्वरा भास्कर सेट कि भारत का मुसलमान टारगेट है, मुझे एक चीज बता दो जो भारत का मुसलमान इफेक्ट हो रहा है। ये चिल्ला रहा है, पानी पी रहा है, चिल्ला रहा है, तीन बार मैंने पूछा कि नहीं पूछा, बोल पाया?
तो मैं आपको
बोल पाए ये
तो आपको बता,
क्यों नहीं बोल पाया? क्यों नहीं बोल पाया? सो सी दिस टुडे, सेंड दिस क्लिप आउट देयर, पुट आउट क्लिप्स, नो पुट दिस क्लिप आउट टुडे,
स्वरा भास्कर एंड जॉब,
कैरी ऑन ट्रोल्स,
स्वरा भास्कर एंड जॉबलेस कॉमेडियन ट्रोल्स।
नो नो, दैट्स नॉट द क्वेश्चन, नो दैट्स नॉट द क्वेश्चन, इज नॉट
माय फोकस ऑन द फैक्ट, सो द फैक्ट इज अनफ दैट देयर आर सिलेक्टेड lobby which is
can they prove that Indian Muslims are affected?
People use the Indian Muslims for their own advantage because till the time they do not continue to marginalize the Indian Muslims, spread misinformation in front of the Indian Muslims, inki roti kapdi kapda makan kaise chalega? None of these people have ever read the CAA. I challenge it on the open program if he can even tell me three lines of the CAA.
Pradeep,
we are here to reply. We are here to reply and we will reply you. That the
which right of the Indian Muslim is taken away?
Pradeep, let him. Pradeep,
having a genetic relation with the Indian Muslim League and Hindu Mahasabha. That's why each and every time when they come in the trouble, they brought Pakistan in. Sometimes the terrorist
My
question. I have given you 5 chances. I am saying no Indian Muslim is unaffected. Now you will find somebody, some less informed person, human being tomorrow will start quoting you. You see, tell now, wait, how do you Indian Muslims get affected? Viewers, do you find this interesting? On a live TV program, I have proven that no Indian Muslim is affected, and yet they will repeat it, Pradeep, on that basis. On that basis, Imran Khan. Imran Khan will use them. Shame on you people. Have some sense of nationalism.
Arnab ji,
have some belief in the country.
Arnab, in fact, I will ask Sayed also, can you please tell which clause of the document or the entire document is concerned with the Indian citizens?
Thank you.